Hi friends! Are you unable to type the at symbol by pressing the corresponding key on your keyboard? Let's go ahead and see how you can troubleshoot the issue on your Windows 8 PC. If you are not able to type the at symbol, then move the mouse cursor to the bottom left of the screen and then right-click there. Select Run from the menu that appears. Type intl.cpl in the box and then click on OK. Click on the Administrative tab and then check the language for non-Unicode programs. The current language being English, United Kingdom, might be the reason that you are unable to type the at symbol. To change it, click on the Change System Locale button. Open the drop-down and then select English, United States, as the language to use when displaying text in programs that do not support Unicode. Click on OK and then click on Restart Now to restart your computer. Once the computer restarts, go to the desktop, and then on the right bottom of the taskbar, click on the language input method icon. Select the new language preference that you set from the menu. Now verify that you are able to type the at symbol on your Windows 8 PC. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.